Hello, have you ever thought of a gift caricature? It could be the perfect gift for you. Hi, my name's Bruce Outridge, and I'm an artist, caricature artist, custom illustrator, and we offer gift caricatures as part of our service. Whether it's a basic head image like this one here, or you need a more body one so you can illustrate somebody in their favorite superhero. And of course, pets are always included as people too, so we enjoy drawing pets. So we offer a lot of gift caricatures which are perfect for retirement gifts. Maybe you've got that certain someone who's been working for you for a long period of time and they're ready for a change and they're ready to move on, and so you're going to give them a unique gift to remember you by. Maybe it's somebody transferring to another job or just has a lot of interest, you want to showcase that. Or maybe it's a business that's actually somebody changing or starting a new business. This is a great way to recognize them. And of course, advertising illustration is always a good idea to use for caricatures. Of course, weddings is something that we do a lot, and wedding gift caricatures are very popular. So how do you start a gift caricature process? What's the idea? Well, first of all, you send us an idea. Once we've got you set up with a project, you send us an idea, you send us your photos. Preferably the photos should be clear and something where we can see all the facial features of the person and their body type. We will draw up a sketch for you, which is going to be probably a digital sketch like this one here, where we will draw it up based on the scenario that you want and based on your instructions. So once we have this sketch drawn up, we will get this all set up for you, and of course you're involved in every step of the way with this. So we draw up based on what you've asked for, the number of people in the picture, any particulars about the person, that they wear certain clothing, something like that. We can include all of that for you. Once we have the sketch all set up for you, we will send this for approval. And once you approve it, we now start doing the actual drawing. So we will take this sketch, make any changes requested, and start drawing it up for you. Normally we just make our changes as we do the new drawing, unless something major is required, and then we will redraw it for you. But normally the sketch stage is only to just show the layout. And then once we get past that, we start drawing it up, and this is where we're actually trying to draw the people in the situation, in the resemblance of the person, and in the scenario that you've asked for. So we need good pictures, and we need to know things like eye color, hair color. Pictures can be very deceiving, so please send us decent pictures when you're doing. And it's always good that you have a clear idea of what you want for the picture, so that you can let us know whether we're going in the right direction or not. Once the drawing stage is done, this will also be sent to you for approval. And you can see that here, at this point here, is where once the drawing is completed and you've approved it, that is when we move on to the color. So there may be extra charges at some of these stages if we are asked to make changes after a stage has been approved. So please make sure that you are clear and sure that this is what you want before we move on. Once we send you the drawing, that will be there for your approval. Once you approve the drawing, we then now start on the color. Any color and text is added after this. So we'll send you the drawing, you approve it, we take it, and we now start adding the color. And this is all done on our, these are digital caricatures that we do, so they are all done on our computer programs, but they are hand-drawn. So the drawing actually is drawn by myself. It's just everything is done digitally. This makes it easier for us to converse, send you proofs, those kind of things. So we will color this up for you. We will. This is where it's important that we know eye color, hair color, anything specific like that that you would like us to include to make sure that we get it looking like the person. We will add text after this. The text is usually added in a different program once we complete the drawing. So once we add your text, we will send you a completed proof. Here is what the completed proof looks like for this, with the text added and all the information. So gift caricatures start, normally one or two people is normal. Anything after two is what we consider a group caricature. And group caricatures, we have a base price and it's charged per person. These make great office gifts and ways that you can create memories of the team. This is a fun one that we did based on the Animal House theme, so we can theme them based on what you'd like. And of course, we do vehicles too. People send us trucks and cars and motorcycles and all those kind of things. So if you'd like to see a full range of our work, please visit BruceOutreachProductions.com and look under the Gift Caricature Art tab, and you can see more samples. Thanks for listening.